work.
They did. Sayer. Now, when Leo had his first hit, The Show Must Go On, he was dressed as a mime clown, hence his onstage movements, and the fact that even there in October 1976, he wasn't as extrovert as he is, say, to this day. That was one of a string of hits that Leo had in the 70s, which included When I Need You and One Man Band, and of course it was the haircut that inspired Kevin Keegan.